let's do it. Meh, 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 yeah, meh, meh. Oh my god. Oh god, I already regret it. Get out of here, you suck. Go away, go away. Oh damn. That's some good stuff there. Nice. Oh damn. Nice shield. And a oh, look at me. I am now Dwarfakeen. Or Dwarfakeen. I am Dwarfakeen. Can't touch this. Da-na-na-na. Da-na. Da-na. Can't touch this. Da-na-na-na. Da-na. Oh, you. Can't touch this. Da-na-na-na. Did I actually make one? Oh, I made a couple of bandages. Nice. Suck on it. Oh god, there's the shaman down there. Oh god. This is gonna end in frickin' tears. Meh. Everything's fine! Sustaining heavy wounds? I'll be fine. Meh. Come up here, come up the ladder, bro. Ha 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 ha. I don't want to fight that guy. I feel like I'm going to die if I do. Why does it sound like a trap? I know there's no point me saving because it doesn't work that way. Can I like ping the axe off the wall? Apparently not. Right, let's do it. Meh, 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 yeah, meh, meh. Oh my god. Hmm. Let's try that again, shall we? Meh. Apparently the shield doesn't give a damn. Splintered skull.
RNG! Yeah!
Fractured rib, splintered skull, buckling under great pain. But I'm alive. That could have gone probably a million times better, if I'm honest. Oh. Oh, that was horrible. Let's never do that again. Yo, bro! I killed him! Oh my god, he just he just threw coinage all the way down here! You! What a... Wow. 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 I don't even have the stamina for that, jerk. Kill all the mushroom tips. All mushroom tips must die. They must pay the tip tax. The mushroom tip tax. Pay it. Pay it good. Yo, dude, let's go. I need to go heal. I need to lick my wounds. Whew! Look at how godly I am now. Yo, bro! Repair my stuff. Alright. You need to buy that. I got some serious coinage now. So good. Apparently he'll buy bandages off me. That's pretty cool. You interested in my, wares? Sure, go for it. Only 30 gold. Wow. I feel like I'm being robbed here. Alright. That's pretty sweet. That is pretty sweet indeed. Alright, we've got replacement helmets, body armor, A replacement weapon if I ever feel like using it, because it is 1 to 5, so it's got more damage, but it's shorter. I think it attacks faster. Yeah, okay, so this one's got the length on it, so you can reach further. But this 1 to 5 is just... And you know what I've just learned, guys? I don't even have to click loads of times. I can just hold the button in. Why didn't I know this? Why didn't I know this? That makes me unhappy. I should have known. Right, I'll put that there. We'll put the bandages in the corner. A little bit of inventory management so I know what to sell. Or scrap or whatever. I am the stealthy dwarf of stealthy mans. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, snap. Looks like we got a chest straight off the bat. Coinage? Nice. Oh, hello, sir. How are you doing? Damn, you got a bunny problem. Jesus. He's got a serious bunny problem. Look at this. Damn. You got a serious bunny problem. Anything in your house? He's got nothing. How are you doing, bro? Huh? What? Who are you? What are you doing in my kingdom? Farm. You aren't really here, are you? What rumors do you have? I know where all these rabbits are coming from. The queen is nearby. I'll find her hideout soon enough. What? Queen rabbit? You what? Do I get to fight a rabbit? Help. You want something to do, huh? Well, go kill the orc I trapped in my shed. I want to use it for storage again. Occupation. I'm the king of Verin, and I enjoy going for long walks, watching sunsets, and collecting beetles. Don't kill too many rabbits, you'll upset the queen. I don't believe you. I will kill all the rabbits. Well, I don't think she'll be very happy with me anyway. So what does this say? The crazy farmer says there's an orc trapped in his storage shed. He's probably hallucinating. Anyone on rabbits? Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Oh! Jesus Christ! What the... There was just... How did he get that orc in there? How did he get that massive orc in there? I'm gonna kill all the rabbits. I wanna fight this rabbit queen. Farmer, this is goblins. Give us back our boss, or we come get you. We is goblins. We not pay you ransom. Give us boss back, or die. Surprise! Oh! What are you gonna do, goblin? How did he trap his boss? What the? What the? I don't get it. Well, you wanna go? Hit me. Stop trying to hit me in. Oh, area cleared. Goddamn right. Well, it's not really cleared. Because there's kind of an orc boss. But are we just gonna ignore him? I think we'll just ignore him. I kind of don't want to fight him. This sounds like a terrible idea, but I kind of feel like I need to kill it. Where's this rabbit queen, damn it? I want to fight the rabbit queen. Alright, tell you what. Let's do it. I'm gonna fight him. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do this. Come on, bro! Oh, snap. Ah! Oh my god, I've got a broken jaw. Ow.
Do it.
I'm doing it. I'm just waiting for it to hit me non-stop. So I can just special him every time. Yeah! Did it. Whoa, what the hell hit me? Ow! Ow! What the killed me? Killed him, and then suddenly all my bones cut started going. What the? I hope it was the Rabbit Queen. That sounds hilarious, but what on earth was that? Do it. Hit me. Die, you. Ow. How did he stun me? Ow. I don't care, I'm fighting you. Hit me. Ow. Oh my god, ow. I can't see anything. Meh. 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 Yeah. Okay. I wasn't killed by anything this time. I think the game classed him as alive. Because I didn't kill him, the bleeding effect killed him. And because I'm gonna assume the game assumed he was still alive. I'll have to report that as a bug, maybe. I've killed your goddamn hawk, boss. Huh? What? What? There was an orc in my shed? Don't be stupid. I should use more of my imaginations to solve my problems. What? Dude! You know what? I ain't even mad. I guess there was an orc in the shed after all. I have no idea how it got there. The orc is dead and this crazy farmer doesn't even remember it existed. I guess there won't be a reward. Raider's house. Well, looks like we won't be getting anything from that. Crazy farmer. I was kind of hoping to kill the Rabbit Queen. Oh, finally some wood. Oh, I'm very happy with this. Dude, you've got rabbits everywhere. What's in your house? Ooh, a chest. I'm raiding your chest, bro. Thank you. I love how you can just raid people's houses. Hello, sir.
I've heard of the settlement you've started. It seems to be quite the haven. I won't be joining you, but I'm happy to help with supplies. Have you heard any rumors? I keep to myself. I don't get word of much.
What supplies do you have?
I regularly fell trees and keep up good supplies of lumber, but lately some resident goblins have moved into the forest. They're going to drive me out if you don't do something.
Oh yeah? I take it you're a lumberer.
Yeah, I'm a tree feller by trade. I've worked in lumber yards all my life.
Well, have you got any advice for us?
Wood is an essential resource for building up your settlement. I would recommend you keep a steady supply of the stuff.
Yeah, well, I kind of had none until I robbed yours, so... Well, I'll be chopping down your forest when we're done. So apparently I need to go kill some goblin mans. Right, sneaky sneaky mans. They've all got their backs to me. Oh, I'm gonna wreck everybody.
Yeah!
And that's how you stealth kill everybody. I don't think that was supposed to be, but okay. This territory belongs to us goblins now. Gogrock Stockade. Yeah, well, denied. Oh! Yo, get back here! I think the bunnies are spies! Spy bunnies! Kill them all! Kill the spies! Oh. Enable stealth. Aw, oh, yeah. Catch this! Ho-ho! Catch this! Aw, crap. Meh. Level up! Catch this! Oh, crap. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Whoop. Oh my god, he got... Stealth. Ultimate stealth. This is the most stealthiest run you'll ever see. Oh, crap. A little bit more forward. Oh! Oh, a little bit more forward. Oh, go! There. Oh, nailed him. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, he's discovered me. Meh. Ow. Right, rush for him. You want to go, bro? Hit me. Ow. Ow, he keeps specking me. Stop it. Meh. Ow. Whoa, there's more! Holy crap! Oh crap. Ow, ow, ow. Take him out, take him out. There's only a few of them. Woo! Area cleared. I may have poisoned blood, but actually, I did pretty darn well then. I expected to get my ass completely handed to me. I'm not very good at the combat in this game. Oh, damn, got some serious loot from that. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, spy bunnies. Spy bunnies everywhere. Let's see, got some coinage. More lumber. More coinage. Got a chest up here. The buckler. Yo, bro, how's it going? Will you join me? I would have been done for. You goddamn right you would have been done for. So it looks like we cleared out this area. And it looks like we got ourselves another worker. So now we've got two workers, which means we get double the resources when we go collect resources from places. So actually, we're winning. We're winning so good. Alright, so because we have an extra worker now, there you go. We'll put one on lumber. I don't think we need any more cotton, but I'll wait till that gets it to 150. Alright, so let's travel. Because we're not that damaged, and we've got plenty of inventory space, I think. Yep. Might be a good idea to expand our prospects a little. The shield's been absolutely battered. Let's see. Physical resistance 5%. Physical resistance 7%. Tell you what, though. I think I might get the cursed buckler. Yeah, as nice as it was to have the dexterity bonus, the rating's going way down for it. Alright, let's travel. Let's go. We're in perfect health. Let's go deal with whatever that is. Oop, missed it. I'll be honest, I wouldn't actually mind seeing this game on mobile. I imagine it is possible. But the combat is so fast-paced, I don't think it'd work very well, because you need a lot of buttons. So I don't know how well it'd work on mobile. Oh, snap. Death to the bunny. Right, looks like we got... Oh! Is that a big orc? What the hell's that back there? Hit it! Throw an axe at it! Kill it! Kill it! Just keep throwing axes at it. Oh, there's an archer. Oh, took out the archer. Oh, I almost hit that over there. I'm gonna keep throwing axes. Right, let's deal with this guy. Yeah! I don't want to fight that big guy. He looks like... Oh my god, there's three of them! There's freaking three of them! Oh my god! Go! Run away! Oh my god, no! You too. You at the back. If I throw an axe, it goes through all of them. Oh snap! Dodge! Dodge! Oh! Oh! Oh crap, you hit me. Hit me. Dodge! Ugh. Woo! Woo, took him out. Take out the archer. Take out the archer. The archer. There we go. Oh god, he's gonna hit you! Dodge! Woo. Take that! Triple hit. Just keep throwing axes at all of them. It hits all three of them. Don't care, I'll take this. Throwing axes for the win. Right, let's go.
They seem pretty slow at turning, but fighting them all individually just sounds like a death sentence. I wouldn't mind fighting them one at a time. I might actually fight them all melee that way.
Oh, caught him. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, got a hit out on him. Damn, got a good hit out on him. Oh, got him. Stunned him. Stunned him as well. Oh. Oh! He cut my buttocks! How did he hit my ass? Jesus, these guys are tough. Oh, stunned him. Oh, stunned him again. Oh! Torn large intestine. Ow. Ow. There we go. At least my butt isn't cut now. Jesus, these guys are tough. Got him again. Dodge. Whew. If I keep hitting them, they'll bleed out. Shit. Yeah, they're really slow. I think I can take them all, because they don't seem to be able to run past each other. Oh, one down. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can stunlock them, it seems. Yeah. Oh, there goes another. Oh, stunlocked him. Yep, stunlock. So I could have actually just stunlocked them instead of running around like an idiot. Oh. Come on, one more. Couple more, come on. Oh. Oh. Come on, die. Die. Ow. Don't kill me. Meh. Throw an axe at his head. Hey, area cleared. Holy God, those guys are tough as hell. So you see what I mean where the combat's really hard. If I weren't able to stunlock them then, that would have been a really precarious situation. So I was quite lucky to be able to stunlock them like that. Partly because of the upgrade I got with their 20% faster hits. So already I think my life has been saved by my upgrades. I wonder what happened to this place. Oh! There's your answer, guys! What happened to this place? Oh, he's mangled. Oh, yeah. Place got absolutely wrecked. There's another dead dwarf here. Shame that. Shame. This looks like a cotton field anyway. This could actually be a cotton farm. Now that we've cleared this, we might be able to get more cotton. I need to go home and get my large intestine repaired. Damn, can you heal my ass? 12 coin to heal my ass? Daylight robbery. How much money do we actually get from that? Let's see, 1692. And I got... Holy crap, I got more than usual. Holy crap, I got over 100 coins from that. I got, what, 110? Too much. Too much. I think I got like 110 coinage. Nice. Yeah, you go. 110 coinage. My tavern paid for that. My tavern paid for my ass. Look at all these spy rabbits everywhere. Filthy spies. How many bandages do I have? Let's see if I can make a couple more. Actually, I'm going to make a large one. Oh, I think we actually need to upgrade it to make large ones, don't we? We have absolutely no leather, and I kind of want to make can I not use that anymore? Oh, so you can't use the smaller one anymore. We have to use the big one. But I can make large bandages now. Wait a minute. It lied to me about the potions. It lied to me. It lied. We cannot get potions yet. The potions is the next upgrade. I'm going to need a sensor beam. Let's see. I think we're good to go explore now. Let's see. What quest do we have? Well, we've got plenty of food, so let's start exploring a little bit. We'll unlock down there. We'll unlock over there. Oh, we unlocked two towers. Yeah, two towers. I'll explore them two. That as well. Oh, there's a little area there. May as well finish exploring that. Pretty sweet, if I say so myself. Let's explore over there. There. Oh. Interesting. We've just unlocked a couple of desert areas. Seems I've unlocked a cave, though, so let's go travel to that one. The last cave we went to sucked, though, so if we die... meh. Wow, what's up with these guys? Two little miners? Hail, kin. Have you come to our aid? No, not really. Some folk believe that the greatest and most deadliest foes lay beneath the earth, forgotten for centuries. What's this aid you speak of? Speak to Urist. There he'll tell you of our troubles. Okay, what's your occupation? I'm a miner. It's what I do, working through the earth. Wow, that English, though. Careful, if you ever see an orc, they sure can pack a punch. Well, Yurik, what's going on, bro? What a relief you're here. We've been driven out by those caves by bloody goblins. Weeks of hard work wasted. They drove us out a few days ago, but not before snatching up our mate Urid. He's still in there. I can only hope he's still alive. He might be. We'll do that for you. I'm a miner. Always have been. I've never been fond of the light. Aww. Keep a sharp eye when you're in the dark. It's easy to miss something. Oh, don't you worry. I won't miss anything. Urid, but miner dwarf. Yes, we shall eat him. Yo, give me your food, bro. Agile circle? What even is that? Holy! Woo! I'll take that. Gives me an extra dexterity point. Oh, let's get in stealth mode. Stealth mode, activate. Whack. Whoop! Oh crap, that woke him up a bit. Whoop! Ha 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 ha. Catch this. Damn, these caves look elaborate as hell. I don't really fancy look forward to going down here, Shadow. In fact, I'm gonna throw a quick save down real quick. Because we haven't saved in a while. Right, coming for you! Yeah! Yeah! Oh my god, I can't wait. I can't believe I got away with that. Oh my god, I can't believe I got away with that as well. I love stealth in this game. It's so cheese. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Alright, take care, Commissar Bro. That's amazing. That is truly, truly amazing. Alright, let's check out upstairs. Whoop. What do we got over here? Catch. Holy crap, this place is even bigger and more elaborate than I thought. Jesus Christ. Catch. Oh, he went for a wander. Catch. 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 Yeah. Apparently that didn't work. Alright, so I'll go explore this area. God damn, this place is elaborate as hell, though. It's crazy. Crazy caves, man. Alright, stealth mode, activate. Oh, that was it. I thought this place was even bigger than it was, but turns out it's not. I'm out of stamina. Alright, let's do it. Shadow, this is all on you, I swear to God. Alright, let's do it. Leroy Dankins. Meh. Gladius. Nice. I don't even think I can reach that up there.
Nah.
Hello! Name's Dan. How you doing? Come get me. Come on. Come on, up you come.
Blech.
Come on. Your friend worked it out, you can too.
Blech.
Oh, got some coinage. Nice. Nom nom nom. Blech. I like this weapon. Oh, grab some metal. Oh, some fell to the ground. Whoop. Oh, damn. I think we found some ores of some sort. Or maybe it's just coal. Damn, this place is crazy. Just diggy diggy and stop being a soft-boiled potato. I can't help it. Oh. Come on, up the ladder. Ow, you f***. Ow. Stop doing that. Bad. Ow. Oh god, I thought I'd get him. No! Ow. You! Stop hitting me! Oh god, it's a shaman! Run away!